Oh my goodness. The lag, the lag. Was I in another galaxy? Why is this taking so long? This usually does not take this long. Oh, I'm about to say the lag was insane for a second. Okay. This is better. Okay. I want to do an expedition because I really want that new ship. This thing looks amazing. That's really cool. Alright, let's... A lot of things I gotta do for this expedition start. Number one, we have to get a bunch of stuff before the expedition starts. And then two, once the expedition starts, I pretty much will start over the game in its own, like, little save file. And when I complete the expedition, I get this cool new ship. All that's great, but the list of things I have to do? Crazy to me. And this expedition's been done for months, and I have not logged in. A lot of times, I'm so hyper-focused on one game, I forget about the other stuff. Convergence Cube, Emerald, Chromatic Metal, what else? 1.6 million units, oh my goodness. Dang. How much money do I got in total? 600 mil. Don't ask me how I have that much. Okay, I'm looking, that's the wrong part. Okay, I'm looking at all, hold on. My bases is what's important right now. Go to Harmony. And then I'll go back to the ship. Was I in another galaxy? Why is this taking so long? This usually does not take this long. Goodness. Okay. I got my cactus flesh. And I'm supposed to be making some stuff too. Okay, I gotta look for what other ships do I have that has the thing I'm looking for and take it out of it for the sake of the expedition. Does this have... Yeah, it does. So... I'm gonna need that. And... I need an advanced mining laser, so... I can go ahead and get out of that. It's already high powered, okay. Do I have anything with that on it? I don't think I do. Maybe this one does. Nah, I don't have it. Oh my goodness. The lag, the lag. Got the cannon, that and that. Is there anything else I might need? All that together. I didn't even know I had that much. Yo, really? I've got cryogenic chambers? I'm kind of crazy. Keep passing by this. Okay. Oh, we starting out strong on this update. It changed my whole fit. What is this? It changed my whole fit. Nah, turn the music off. Oops. Goodness. I like the music though. Locate your starship. There's a lot of starships here. Oh, it's not mine. It must be on multiplayer. Welcome back, late Leto. I need ferrite dust. All right. Time to get to mining. Extract ferrite dust from nearby rocks. I mean, I would, but I don't have an Atlas pass. Dang. I'm so used to putting this game. I've gotten so good at the game, I forgot how to play the game. Ain't that crazy? What's up guys, Blivy here. At this point, I pretty much ended the video. Most of what I did, I kind of lost some of the footage, but it's mostly just me gathering the resources, scanning different things and different wildlife on the planet, and just doing everything I can to fix the ship and get into orbit. When you want to see more, I continue from that point on while in orbit on my starship. So just head over to my channel and you can see the rest of that. Until then, you guys take care and peace out.